If I could jump in.
Yes.
Normalcy Alliance helps bridge the gap from the 70% of society, the non-state actors, to what is effectively very complex challenges within the SDGs. It comes down to how do we refine this value proposition? How do we bridge what the needs are in a clear, communicable, consumable way to the private sector? There is absolutely money on the sidelines. Renewable energy has been a proven business model. Women are more than a proven investable partner. How do we bring that value proposition using data, using innovative technology to show that this is a consumable value proposition to the private sector? There is so many more tools out there that we can use to communicate and to connect the women entrepreneurs with businesses that truly want to invest. Are we using those? Are we opening up basically these new technologies to these communities?